Well, I guess I just decided to go for it. I was working as a receptionist at a very boring magazine company. I would look at the magazines and wonder why I couldn't be one of the girls on them. So I decided to just start looking online at places to learn how to get started and what to do. And then it just sort of happened. And ever since, I hit the ground running and I just went for it. My goals as a model, at first it was to gain experience and maybe try and get some money, you know? But it definitely ended up being something that is, it just feeds my soul now. And I just want to keep going into finding out more of my capabilities and who I am as a model. And people think you need to be confident to model, but I think modeling gives me confidence. And there's nothing that I can do wrong in front of a lens. Please make more. It's all just art and perspective.
Make more of your stuff that sounds, it sounds very chill,
yeah,
very mellow.
Like, ethereal.
You're not trying too hard.
When I started modeling, it was really hard at first to just put yourself out there. But once you got the pictures back and could really see everything, it was just a world of difference. I model because it makes me feel so good. Like when I get my pictures back, and I see the final product of everything, it's like all of my fears have completely melted away, and I should have never doubted myself in the first place. And it makes me feel alive. It makes me feel beautiful, even though I know it's not perfect. Because you don't need perfection. It's the closest thing you can get to perfection. It's the only form of expression that I've been able to share and see for everything that I know it is. I'm Brooke Beefus, and this is why I model.